Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice, this is Mike Emery. These are two teams from the East. Our game is between the New Jersey Devils and the Tampa Bay Lightning. Before the faceoff, Eddie, what do you think?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Zajac's got the task of winning the opening draw for the Devils. Stamkos is trying to do the same for the Lightning. And at an angle to Dotson. Skilled play by Miller. Looking for a better lane. Back and forth they go between the points. Got it in his own end. Directing that one to Kucherov. The pass fails, and the puck goes skittering out to center. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Nicely received at the point. And angled to Dotson. Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, there's no surprise there, Doc. We expected a physical game. The contest will be aggressive from start to finish.
Great save at the edge of the crease. Great job stopping and holding. Piked in the slot. The shot is off.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed.
Stick save on the changing shot. Play is halted right now, so it's a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
You're not going to get too many jokes, Doc, from these coaches. Both of them are so serious about what they do. Even in talking to them before the game, their answers are short, they're crisp, and they want to get down to the puck drop.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. Gains the zone.
Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
That's a good solid poke check. Puck covered, whistle blown. Just over 8 minutes play. Game still waiting for its first goal. Tampa Bay's prevailed on another faceoff. Skate kick out of the scrum. One-timer, big time save, big time shooter. Marvelous control, he kept it in. Scooped up. Let's it go. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Can he generate something from there? Skates out with it. Collected in the corner. For the blast. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Centering. Snaps it to Severson. Chips it back. Big drive. Heading down low. Pressure now. Into the attacking end. On to McDonough. He hit the post. Shoots. Shot deflected. He covers and holds on.
Oh, guys, that looked from my vantage point like it was going to go in. When the puck changed directions, it became a very difficult save for the goalie. Girardi's strength is in the defensive zone. An example would be the courage he shows in blocking shots. He's got a remarkable number of those blocks over the last couple of games.
Snaps a wrister. Good chance, denied. Puck covered, whistle blown. Ryan Callahan out of Rochester, New York. And in 2014, out of Sochi, Russia.
It gives you the dimension of being able to play in any situation. You need the momentum of a game to be changed. Ryan Callahan's that type of player that can change the momentum.
Big drive! Corral. Right to the point. snaps it on goal. Need to get rid of it. Boyle's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. And he dumps it in. Passing one off now to Kucherov. He gains the zone. Takes that pass off the boards. Let's it go. That shot hit a man. New Jersey's carrying on in the defensive zone. Trying for it. That shot came from nowhere.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender. Boyle's the type of player you have to be aware when he's on the ice because he loves getting involved physically.
Tampa Bay's got a face-off win. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Shot. Wonderful stop. What a heavy collision along the boards.
That's one way to change the momentum in a hockey game.
A river from the point. Moving it to Johansson. And this period is over. Wow.
Hey, fans, don't forget to pick up your team calendars. They're available in section 144 at the team kiosk.
Tampa Bay's hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
Not a lot going on in that first period, Doc. Not a lot of shots on goal, but sometimes you got to tip your helmet to the defensive teams with the way they're able to defend. From the offensive point of view, they got to get more shots to the net.
And move down to Kucherov. Moves to the corner. And sent down to Kucherov. Taken to the corner by Steven Stamkos. And the loose puck gathered in by Hedman. Oh, and he is drilled.
Hall has often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body.
Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save.
Hall's not one of those guys you expect to give a big, heavy hit, but when you slow it down, you really see the force and the impact.
Over 3 minutes have gone by. No goals to report yet. Big face-off win. A shot. Oh, deflected away. Toward the net. He can't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Around through the corner. Shot, point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Pitching this one to Hedman. What a ripper! Score! Finally, we have a goal.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Schneider's pretty dejected. He thought he had the top portion of the goal covered, Edzo. He does not.
Tampa Bay's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. With a blast! Off a body. Using the point. Save! He holds that one, and it's a good thing because they were buzzing.
Schneider's quick thinking allowed him to stop the play to slow down the pressure.
Tampa Bay's got it. One-timer. Ooh, he got in the way of that one. Outstanding play. Shoots. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Just over 8 minutes off the clock here in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Just threw it into his pad there. Snapping a pass to Severson. Laid on to Maroon. To the point it comes. Great glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Nice face-off work. Kucherov's looking to make a play from his own end toward center. Held up against the boards. Good work with the stick. The Devils are carrying it in their own zone. Nicely into the zone. Shot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
At the point with it. Skates out with it. What control. Nice little lead to Zajac. Still no shot. Sends it back the other way. Back to the point. To the half wall. Dishes it back to Botman. Leveled with the hit. Pitching it to Stamkos. Tampa Bay's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Flings it.
Oh, a save.
Slid to Stamkos. Good shooting place. Chip to Zajac. New Jersey's carrying on up the wing. Propelled to Botman. Great shooting lane. Whoa, what a play. Moved along and in. On to Zajac. New Jersey's looking to head man up the wing. Let's it go. Score! And the game is even.
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered. But there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
New Jersey's got this game tied here late in the second period. Lots of time left. Lots of exciting play ahead.
Scored by number 20.
Fired up the wing to Johnson. A shot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
And possession snapped up by Johnson. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Terrific opportunity, but a missed pass, and so they have to drop back. Cranks one. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one.
Time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
New Jersey's broken the tie late in the second period, setting the stage for a wonderful conclusion to this and then a full third period ahead. 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Let's check out the shots on goal through these two periods. 11 for New Jersey, and 10 for the Lightning.
59 seconds.
Lovejoy's goal came late in the period, and that has meant the difference so far. Intermission is here. third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
Tampa Bay's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
Great stick save. New Jersey's finding its way to center ice. Looking to Hall. It's an onside play. Laid on to Green. One timer. What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in. The two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Into the end of attack. Slid to Hedman. Slid back across from one point to the other. Hatchett's one. Chip to Dotchin. Point to point. Big drive. To the half wall. Swung back to the point. Sends it across the blue line. Pass to the blue line. Out to the point with it now. Sends it across the blue line. Big save there. New Jersey's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Onside. Let's it go. Score! That's three in a row.
Goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Well, that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
A little under 6 minutes play. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. And the faceoff's won. Propelled to Palat. Brings a shot. That's a marvelous save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And by number 19, Travis.
On to Grabner.
Time of the goal.
As that point pass as well. Wrist one. Score! Four goals in a row for the same team.
Johansson's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
The video will reveal here that the goaltender was in excellent position. Sometimes the shot is just so perfect, it's unstoppable.
New Jersey's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Puck is thrown to Johansson. Shoots one. Cut that right away. Pass attempt to Palat. Takes that pass from the other point man. Shoots one. Just missed the net with that one.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Wide of the net. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Able to attack now. Almost like a cement wall that time, and that puck is not going where he wanted it to.
That's the type of play that makes this game so great.
And the loose puck brought in by Dan Girardi. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Tampa Bay's in their own end and in control of the puck. Gains the zone. Big drive! The Devils lug that along up the wing. In the terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
The goaltender wasn't sure when he was going to shoot the puck.
There's no better feeling than seeing that puck go into the top of the net. Once you've sold your deke and the goalie's bit, you have to finish it off.
Tampa Bay's goal gets them to within two, and we are in the third period, and there's still time for them to strike back. Trying to go to Killorn. Close in play. The Devils setting things up in their own end. Pressing on with it up the wing. Muscled long, Devotnik. Got his glove on that one, did not hold.
The low shot's handled with the goaltender's stick. He deflects this out of danger in a hurry.
Over 4 minutes to go in the third period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. We have a winner. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. Punched away. Tampa Bay setting things up at center. Waits from the corner. That one is pointed to him. The Devils carrying it on in neutral ice. Laid on to Hall. Oh, wonderful play. A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Tampa Bay's getting the goalie to the bench. Net empty, extra man out. A shot, that hits somebody. He retreats now, getting back to his own end. The Devils through the neutral zone have control. Net empty, he missed the net. Collected by Palmieri. What a hit.
Kucherov's always been a leader for his club, and now he's trying to push
the blockered away. The Devils leave their own zone. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Score! That one should put the icing on the cake.
That's going to be too much for them to come back from. That empty net or it'll seal the deal.
Got the draw.
New Jersey goal, scored by number 90, Marcus Johansson.
Makes that play deep.
Assisted by number 40, Michael.
Controlled by Hedman.
And by number 13.
Great move there. Let's see if he can get something going. Right in that catching glove. Good work. And the horn is sounded, and this one goes down into the books. It is a good thing there are extra digits that go all the way up high on both scoring and in shooting, because those were challenged tonight. This was lopsided.
Not a very good effort. Need to regroup. The coach and general manager are going to have a meeting.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.